Maybe. Morning.
Hey guys, it's Saturday, it's 14th, and we are here to help with the hall, and it's the day of the wedding. And yeah, today is even the bride's birthday, and yesterday was the groom's birthday, so everything is pretty exciting. And guys, it's going to be fun. I just hope you guys enjoy, and see you later.
Because I saw someone with it, I know. Yes, for this.
This is before, and I'm going to film the after and show you guys.
The arrangement is going announced.
Guys, this is a lot of work. As you can see, it's almost done. Let's put our fingers crossed to be on time. This is the core.
That was it.
Thank you. today I thank you to be my God who very proud, to have and to hope in tears and laughter, for richer, poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish, to live and to offer. And yet, blessing from God. Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Service, we are getting ready for the reception. As you can see, things are still getting. Look at the hall behind me. I'm still doing finishing touches.
Come on. There's one mama here who wants to poke her nose. Mama? Let's go, rush it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Who is the better cook? I told you, this couple know themselves so well. We have one fine gentleman here who wants to poke his nose.
Who is more romantic?
Let's see how people. Are they supposed to be married or not?
They are.
Are they supposed to be married or not?
They are.
Awesome. Let's continue to poke. Who wants to? This fine daddy wants to poke his nose. That's done.
Who is better at keeping secrets?
Who is better at keeping secrets in 4 seconds? What God has joined together? Someone put his nose from his head. Now, in 5 seconds, who has the better set? Who knows how to dress so well in that? What will I do to this couple?
Nothing, kill yourself for them.
They were meant for each other. Random questions from the crowd, and the answers are unanimous. Please give them a big hand of applause.
Next video. See you guys. Stay safe and bye.